cible icône. Nous ne pas aller dans la section de nous ne pouvons pas aller dans la section de sinon 5, non 6, non 7, non 8. Ne pas mis à
The South African prisons are notorious for gangs, overcrowding, and sexual abuse. About 30% of 160,000 inmates are in custody and awaiting trial. Today, we get deeper into knowing what goes down in the prisons and can you really be reformed after you've been in prison. Good evening, my name is Letabo Lejoy Matato, and welcome to Talk to Me. Tonight, we have a special guest in our studio, and his name is Israel. Bautsebaka Ma Orange.
Yeah.
Ke lelorong o tumile ka lona. Welcome to our studio.
Thank you.
I'm actually excited to have you in the studio because you've changed your life so much from where you've been. As we are talking about prisons, Chashina Mamotla, a lot of people in the communities, they'll tell you that someone can't change. If they're from prison, that's basically who they become throughout the rest of their lives. But you've proven that is just a myth.
Yeah.
Rebuch, I think, Yamatoma, let's take it down to the day where you were told you are sentenced. What came into your mind the minute that you knew that?
Actually, after I was sentenced, that's the day I've changed.
Really?
Yes.
You didn't change inside?
No, I've changed immediately after I was sentenced because I realized that, some other things are not for other people. I realized that crime is not for me. I thought it was, but after I was sentenced, because I was sentenced alone, but we were four in a case. So I was accused number one, and then accused number two, he was the deceased, he passed away while we were attending the case. And then accused number three, we were both found guilty, but accused number four was set free. But he was also arrested in the spot of the scene of crime in a stolen vehicle. But the magistrate let him go free. For which reason, we don't know. Okay, then that thing tell me that no, I'm not gonna do it again. Why? We're still together, but in the judgment is not fair. And then that was the day I changed my life. When I was going down, I was already changed. I was a changed man.
That's very powerful, actually. To actually be a criminal, do you think the community or home, the way you were raised, led to that? Because out of nowhere, you just decided to take your own toll. That led to you being the criminal at the end.
Besides the excuses that we always have, we're black, we were raised poor, I don't think the family has contributed for me to become a criminal. It was a personal decision.
Yeah.
I had a choice to be a good boy. I had a choice to do anything. So, but somehow there are other elements. Maybe they have contributed, because to grow without a father, I was raised by women. I grew up in a house that has been dominated by women. There was no uncle at home, there was no father. So I carry a responsibility of being a father, an uncle, a brother, at the very early age. As you understand that I'm an apartheid born child.
Yeah.
So being an apartheid born child, we had a lot of challenges. We were deprived. We went to school, but we didn't have a purpose why we went to school. Mm-hmm. We went to school because we believe that a child belongs at the school. Things that we wanted to achieve, they are not at school. I've never learned art at school. I've never learned any the format of art at school. I have to learn it by my own, backyard, youth center, in church. But the poverty situation make somebody to commit crime. Because your neighbor is living a certain class of life, and you can see they have this and this and this, and you consider yourself, you have none. What are you going to do? You can't stay for that. And also I can say pressure, you know, the influence,
yeah.
The surrounding. Where I was born in Alexandra, when we were boys looking for role models, there were no role models like good role models.
Yeah.
Role models were gangsters. People who capture us when we're looking for role modeling or father figure are gangsters. People who've got cars, people who've got money, people who live a good life were criminals. They are the one who have sympathy to us as black kids. And then at the same time they groom you to be one of them. They prepare the next generation of their industry.
And obviously because they're taking care of you at that time, so life is like this. So that was basically a role model.
Yes, he was a role model. We were raised by gangsters. Me, I was raised by gangsters. Actually, I grew up under the influence of gangsters because people who were like good role models, they don't have the heart of gangsters. No, they don't care about grooming. They don't care about taking care of other people. You find that it's only gangsters who are doing that, who care about lomntwana uya esikoleni angakherang. After they've committed a crime, maybe they arrive with whatever they have, clothes. But I'll find the key, but night the key, man. Oh yes, Kayla. Then obviously you will regard them as role models. And then another maybe contribution: missing a father. If you ask, where is my father? Most of our parents as fathers, they wanted they've committed crime under the system of apartheid. Those smaller stories. Sometimes wa mamela wa utla ba bua ka ntata ga mama ga me bile bo mamgolo e ba ba ke e be wingwenya be ka sa ne mali a enza so then you want to feel those shoes, you want to be like your father. Me sometimes ne bala lo ntoqela ka ntata ka my father was a mafia like so lo ena o batlo adopt the same history babo.
And all the Mushimanyana or Naganokare, who one moon or all Sonichu Vilamata, or Rhodes and Astratem, but to come go about Papatelamazoba, Chava, or Felicellet, if we later be Lorum or Loy Levelaya or Kibopulovanit.
Very good, because to be recognized as a real man in the wood, you must commit crime. You will earn respect. You must have a gun. You must go to prison. I remember after I was first arrested, I was 12. After that scenario, I was respected somehow. Neke phala babang bashimane lo beka boshiwe.
You are somehow a hero.
You are a hero. So we've believed in that. As Otseba gore bana ba Gauteng ha ona thaba. Ba go magaeng a ke re ba isiwa komeng. Where boys are taught to be men. So the Gautengers, the mountain is prison. Mopumejele uyingwenya uyi hero following the history also yabo Mandela. Everyone who came from prison is a hero. Mandela came from prison, he became a president. Bo Mike Tyson,
yeah.
Bo Tupac, Bo 50 Cent. You know, if you're a gangster, you are a big thing. But also a political factor has contributed for me to commit a crime.
Let's hold it right there. We're gonna come back. I ropa tela mabone. Mona konya safecha upilo. Re go mogela gape go talk to me le nna le Thabo le Joy la Mathato tseba ga botse gore re na le yena Israel wena o mo tseba ka ma-orange re mo tseba ga botse di-televisioneng tša rena ke o mongwe wa ditswayatswa ka nnete ka mona Aforika Borwa ge re bolela ka dilo tša di-drama le tše dingwe tše dintšhi tše e le gore wa di dira e ba e sa boleleswana le rena a re botša ka bophelo ba gore go tlhagile jwang gore a kgone go tsena ka gare ga go ba a criminal. And before the break you said something very important, and I want us to go back to it where you are saying taba ya di politicians le yona e dirile gore e leader ba bangwe go ba go tshwana le wena ga ne be le ka lebaka la re robelela le kwa wena e go ledile gore ka nnete o bo influenced gore o ka kgona go ya tronkong wa ba boya and go boya o boya e le gore ngwa tlhomphega o ba a hero. Can you just take us through that as well?
Yeah, a ke re ha re botsisa batswadi ba rona bonkgone ba rona gore gante why rona re sokola re le batho ba bantsho. Now I was one of those child, I was asking questions when I was young and I'm sensitive, I wanted answers. Why abelungu banama swimming pool banemoto thina asina next siphila in hand? I-answer oyitholayo abelungu bathathile iy'nkomo zabomkhulu bethu. So it came into our minds ukuthi thina we have to repossess. That's why our crime, Tina, we never stole from Mutomunzu.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sure. Now my crime neguzeza Mahoa strictly.
Straight up.
Yes, because Mahoa were the enemy.
I'm taking back what belongs to me. So basically, that was the mentality you had.
So rehola kayo na influence you. So baba ngakire bayaka by speeches and press. Runa we go by blood and iron. We cross the color line, we go to the fat white suburb. Robert Swara, Relo, Shepherd housebreaking, Renkadi Koloi. Then we change the management of the car. We own those cars. Relongadi TV, Refa Batswadi Barona. Rutweta Batswadi Barona. Haritari di Kutz, Redisa Kuntu. Koko Nai TV. From Lamplan says Nai TV, Nai. In, we want to change the
line.
But when Mandela came out from prison, it was a dream come true for me. I never believed that a black man will be in power, become a president the way Rotsenkating. We've believed in Fatikila Makhua, Barula, everything. So when Mandela came out, I was in prison. 1994, when we vote for Mandela, I was in prison. And I went for hunger strike for the inmates to have a right to vote for the black president.
You started the hunger
yes.
strike. Did they give you an opportunity
yes.
to vote?
Wow. We won the battle. I was the last man standing. I was the last person to eat.
For how many days?
It never lasted for 2 days. It was a day, first meal. Actually, I did it for 1 day. Then the next morning, I was convinced to eat because the guy one ke pusha strike le lena ke yena o jileng pele at no a reje so ka bona gore ai ngati nyo sala ni one la abantu se bayadla mina angihle nami nyahla. But we were considered, we voted. So I was a comrade when I was young. I was a marshal. I was a young lion under the leadership of SACP, South African Communist Party.
Yeah.
Kengwana Winnie Mandela. Yeah, so we were forced to participate in politics. Whether you participated or not, you were affected. Tear gas have I exploded.
Everyone is affected.
Whether you are there or you are not there. So 1986, consumer boycott, 6 days war in Alexandra. All the boys were forced to go to stadium and march and boycott and do everything. We were part of that. So Runaba Bang were more brave than the others. We went extra mile. Not only Rilo Shapa slogan, chicken licking, Runa, we wanted to go deep.
Yeah.
Yeah. If we had a chance, Neruto Iluko Lusaka. But we were very young.
Bien un poche. Obolecho gore re revolta ka kan eba vota lenna. Nje ke sa vote kana go. Kana 1994 re go votiwa. Le wena o khone o vota o le ka president. Ke bona ditori tse dintsi tse le gore di bontsha bophelo ba president. Hizo. There's so many tse le gore di bontsha bophelo ba president. Is it really what we see, what is happening, or is it worse or a bit less?
It's worse.
What is happening in our prison?
In prisons, I remember first day when I enter prison. There's a difference between police station and prison.
Yeah.
Sun City, Johannesburg prison, it's prison. First day you enter, it's very dark. People are scary and they are very tough. And so I want to go to the outside. With the outside, they are very scary. And then there's a lot of rough activities that are happening. I wonder from court, Westgate court, truck, high core, Iago San City, first load, Hutswariwa Pohogo tracking. If you are a newcomer, you are a victim, you have no choice. There's always guys who's going to rob you, who are there not attending the cases, but they are there to come and rob. And they're working together with the police. Bana mela traka, batle ko di koti, batlo savea, who's having money, agiru receiving parcel from our parents.
Yeah.
So, but not because I was raised by gangsters. I was taught about prison before I enter prison. And I knew how I will go to prison because neke kanga. So I knew how I will be arrested. So I was ready, I was prepared.
Do you think most criminals actually are prepared for prison?
Yeah, they are prepared because who are who to us and what they want to
us.
That's your home. A criminal lives in prison. Ogasu who to 365 days. When I was a Mayawanga, Waboya. One day you'll be arrested. So it's your life, in and out. Bale Twarapo, Bala Lidi Tipa, Babangba Rapiwa. When you are young, it's all about that. That's the.
Because I did mention that we there is sexual abuse. It's very rife in prison.
Yeah, it's very rough. You are falsely involved in gangsterism. Baufa number, big 526. What? Now I'm lucky. Let me put it that way. Now I was raised by a godfather, boss of all bosses. So we had a code where I grew up. If you are arrested and then you're gonna come back with a tattoo, we know you've been victimized. Then you lose your power as a man, where I come from in Alexandra. As an Alexandrian, you have to stand and be a man. How can only sexually abuse or only tattoo, you are weak. Then, but what do you want to do? So, that was my greatest fear.
You had to protect the dignity, so that when you come back.
No maganjani. And then how old one about pizza? Will how many bees? Kumula. Now I don't have any tattoo.
You don't?
No.
Even the ones that you maybe
what?
Wow.
Yeah, it's a fashion. It's a kona juanu zeba dieta ngamchini. No, because I understand deeper than mwana wa kona juanu. They don't understand what is a tattoo, what does a tattoo mean. I wonder how na the tattoo, how can na go reception, but the register to say when they admit you. If you will be found involved in a fight, You are guilty before you plead guilty.
Because of the tattoo.
And I don't think
it's permanent.
Usayinile, no devil. Usayinile ukuthi from namhlanje vele wafa. So runa re khola re tseba gore stuka si dangerous. Ke stuka. Tsetsa no ba di bitsa di tattoo. Ke stuka. Umsomi ba kenya naleti mo utswe madi. So I can't stand for that. Wabo. So I rather die. Yeah, so Gileka Ipozo nomina ngono ngife. I will never be sexually abused. I will never be a gangster in prison. And being a gangster in prison, it make you khore usatswa because batlo ufa a duty to perform, an evil duty. Akusongile number. Nango mesa hamba yokwazi siboshwa kuze I number imendlela zakho zikhuphuke. Ke nombolo. Ukene ka 6 months. Ujute cheese fela ku Pick n Pay. Ne no ifitela fela or maybe ufitile ko plek nge wrong at the wrong time. Innocently accused. Unga number. Na MS so sharp about 20 something.
Yo.
Kintotsetsala.
But you
those are the activities.
Oh wait, you make it sound so easy. Hore, it was so easy for you in prison. How did you survive all those? Because I know very well, or they force you. It's not like letabo. Then nakenyo ko ba a gangster. They force you. They actually select or when you'll do this. When how did you survive not being in a gang or being abused?
I've made an agreement first. This is what I'm not gonna do. Firstly, I was not in prison because I wanted to live in prison. And I wanted to belong in a number. I committed a crime that is politically related. In prison, I was a freedom fighter. I fought for the rights of the others, the weak ones. So, not to say I was not attacked. Lena, there was temptation. Honalibo, I girl, I'm born, I'm a light skin. So,
yeah.
I grew up handsome.
You still do look very handsome.
Yeah, so. The handsome ones are the most dangerous ones.
That's what I thought.
If you can consider the most notorious gangsters in the history are the handsome ones. Go to prison now. You will see people that are handsome. Extremely handsome. Ijele elabantu abahle. Umuntu omhle uhlala ejele. Because umuntu omhle une pride akafuna ukusebenza. Baso. That's why if you look at people that are successful, it's those who are not handsome.
Basho, my
girl.
Basho.
And eleven years ago, those who are not beautiful. Keep on about driving the X5. So you know, it's a reality example.
Yeah,
I know from personal experience. I never wanted to work. I felt what the world owes me. I deserve anything that is beautiful. So, and it leads you to danger. So, because negnali fear, I get chaba spilling kiabo na kota mina bayongenzi cherry straight. Vele, I'm close to ubu cherry. First day I enter prison San City, kujule ba kwele zabati wangenu mi San City. Ngati ya yabo na manje, I as far gomelu muda kakri se kuti ni indoda oring, I'm something else ema totini. So, because, I grew up with no father, no brother, no uncle. My aunts, my mother, they taught me to be a man at a very early age. Haki shapilo ko strateng na. I don't have anywhere to report. Haki buyela ne ba mfelele letsa.
Yeah.
Buyela. So I learned to fight. I grew up fighting. Very rhotse runa wa generation was rough. Inkomani sikhulenga inkomani manje after school. I bamba I loom. Yes. So that thing grows you to be a man. So in prison, but what I've realized is that every human being has fear. Even the gangsters themselves. So it's a human cycle. So maybe I've been a good actor before I discover. Ra actor malfatsing. Uchilo William Shakespeare, the world is a stage. You choose a character that you want to play.
Yeah.
So what I've realized, the gangsters give one by actor, one by a tussler. Now I've got my skills as a tussler. Guti, don't come close to me. That's why I've turned the prison life into filming and television. That's what I've seen. There's a lot of drama here. This is interesting. This is people they can watch. Lover to lover, the way they speak, they've got their music, they've got their salutes, shit. This thing is interesting. Wow. Because I've survived it. Let me talk about it. You know, this is how I've survived. I've realized that we are jail birds. Prison is made for us. We're gonna live in prison until we die. We're gonna go out in and out, wire. So, how am I going to survive this world? Let me take my curse and turn it into a blessing. Kotlo e ke shapilweng ka yona a ibe ntwe tla mphulusa. Let's say we've been punished. Let's say it's a family curse ke. It's something that we can never overcome. It's a family curse. Basiloyile ukuthi vele thina sifele jele. So siyo survive kanjani? Ngathi ithingi iphile mina. Ngikhulume ingibenefite yona lento le engiphanishile ingibenefite. Then I wrote a play, I formed the groups, I mobilized the youth in prison, then I became an instant hit immediately. But it took me a long time to discover that. After I've survived all the traumas, I was attacked, they wanted to sexually abuse me, I remember. I was told not to smoke somebody's cigarette or to take anything from a prisoner. But that day, I met somebody who offered me a cigarette, then I took it. But knowing what will be the consequences,
yeah.
I just wanted to test myself. Let us pay me. See, keeping my card. Yes, I was hungry. I took the bread. Yes. I always had jewelry. Then I took out my bracelet. I said to this guy, sell this bracelet, let's buy more smoke. Come shop, I got checkmate. Get checkmate,
Pele. It is. It's an exchange of trade now.
So at night, some counter, I gave you a smoke. You've enjoyed, Gary, it was nice. I gave you a bread, Gary, I gave you my bracelet. We sold it, we smoked it. Then we started fighting. And I was the youngest in the cell. In front of my accused, my friend said to me, no, do what they want you to do. God, no ways. You'll be the one who'll be telling the world, this is what happens to me. I don't know. Nobody owns the prison. We are all arrested here. Then Kai Sosa, how do you tell you you are a threat because you are assisting the gangsterism? Then I was sabotaged. Bankova, my bits are horrible bomb, Baushabaka bomb, Bausako selling him. But I've earned respect the following day. I was a boss immediately. Gitsu Zeba Babangata. Long Fanum Nanilo, Opome Alexandra, a Canada Gilashis. Swantubias groove, Canada Gomelishis, Melu Telugufa Uti, Mang Filling Fille, Velu Fille, Washiwamus. Pelamose Jerofan Utu Fille. So Ungasabu Fille. So that's how I've earned respect. Then I became a comrade. I have access for more exercise than the others. And then I had more food in the kitchen because I was a striker. I'm pagela dlojenyani ke a phaga maksa di batla ke a ngala. Ke di raga di plate. How le jwalo you are a threat. Understand? So
anong le batho ka mo kholegong batho ma go tlompha go setju dielo.
Yeah, now I was respected. I don't lie to you. Everyone who was with me, who's watching the TV right now, they will tell you about me. Ne ba mpitsa Malcolm X. I was a young man there in prison.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the okay, I was young. I started training. I grew up very thin, wampona ke slender. So I trained myself, I grew myself. It's a boxing, I became tough. What Jimmy Wamuli? Because I'm a daughter in Pelalap. I'm a chest, Ipari, shine a light, faint at the same time.
Yeah, that's the young Mandela in prison. Yes, he was. Ke Israel, le mona go nyetsa fetse go pelo, re tla bua re kwa gore go feta mo o dirileng e tshedingwe.
Government account to Vela and a Tabuga Magistring. I'll tell a sex champion.
KZN, Andre, Venegan Devin, Mbangi, Ninjaga, Scroofman, the Chancha.
Ragomela Rape, who talked to me on Tabaso Renaliena, my orange, Samailariena, Jilly, the young Mandela, Kakuo Holo. Yeah, Lena Jok Trimlo from Paga level, Caddy level, Skeddy one at the end of Melet. Benon o Rochara Tronco. Kana jwa le batho re ya go lebelela ka moka gore wa tseba keng ba ba ntshibile ba bana ba ile gore ba bolela ba nyaka go tshwana le wena. They really want to be like you. They see you do your work, your craft on TV daily and they're like, that is so beautiful. We want to do that. How did you get ketsa ba rutho mele go tronko? But how did you master the craft that you do now?
I'm driven by passion. Actually, I discovered that I never wanted to do what I'm doing when I was young because it never paid. I've realized people who are like me are very poor, very, very poor. And that was my problem. That's why I wanted to be a gangster, because gangsters are rich. But philosophically, what I find, what you hate the most, what you don't want to do, is who you are. If you are born to sell the peanuts, cocooning, don't be scared. Sakhala obang doctor. When you are an entrepreneur, you've got those genes, go do it. Discipline is the necessity. I'm a very disciplined person. Self-discipline. Discipline doesn't mean be an angel or be a saint in the world. You draw the line in everything. I do almost things that other people are doing, but I draw the line. And I take my work very seriously, which is what other people doesn't do. Even though it's a small thing. Let's say ole panzola. It's a profession.
Yeah.
In the United States, they capture you, Santana Lumiane. Ababona Kolumdan, or was it Paul? School of Excellence. English, how you met how you are the ball. Unar Naton and Tutsi. We were forcedly to learn seven subjects compulsory. The subject is meeting our demands. So, but after I've discovered dedication, keep going. I knew there's challenges. I knew the challenges before I meet the challenges. I knew there's exploiters, there's vultures in the industry, but you know, ropiwa, misoloega of well, I know. I knew that. But kingile nombolo, khotswana le o ostukileng. Ustukila from namhlanje saying babinkunzi ngi 26. Nami ngastuka ngaphakathi ngathi from namhlanje ngi superstar. Whatever ezoyenzeka.
Yeah.
Whether ngizoropiwa, ngizoyuziwa, Nife ni pua, bang mwabe, ni dignity, it's fine. Nyaz nigela, wafa wafa. So, I go all out in what I do, and I keep myself humble at the same time. Never look down to anybody. I hated when people underestimate me. Yabona ugnyatsiwa?
Yeah.
Mara, it builds me. Yeah, mina umuntu uma kanginyaza ngiundermine angithatha kancane ngiyakwata kakhulu. Maybe ngiyabheka ukuthi lo ohlanyiswa ukuthi unemessages. Nami ngiyayifuna le messages from lelo lawo.
So that's what makes you work hard.
So that doesn't respect. Angithi yamhlanyisa le messages ubona ngathi yena is God. Nami I want the same thing. O lo ohlanyiswa ukuthi ubaba ke i doctor. Mina ngithi ama domestic worker. I one room. O kube i four room.
Yeah.
Oh, I need a shop. Understand ukuthi I philosophy yenye powerful kanjani.
Very.
So that's how I grow myself. Sikhule sidelelwa abantu bangasicabangi ukuthi it's like we don't exist because of our poverty situation. So I wanted to prove a point in the world.
Yeah.
Ke batla bona di cheese boy bana ba di doctor bana ba di brigadier. Ngithi mina ngikhule ngilala phansi, ne? Wena ukhula soft mara ngeke ungiphale mina ngempilo into engiyenzayo. So that's how I've grown myself. You must have attitude, positive attitude. Usay nyatha. La bathu ba unyatha. It's fine. But prove them, prove a point to them. But lwena, you are in this world to live. I want to know more.
I saw a fellow said about
Baba Pila, Otto Shaman, and you call one Uhambangani, Unto Shamanil number plate, Udi Famabito.
Marosa di Rail, my fellow
Gibatayaka, Azanka Batla, who passes a moot, I get up in the moot. Yeah, I don't worship a human being. If you have things that they are yours, it's fine.
If they are regular, they are regular. Marana,
Now I'm from a family that has none. There was no TV, no bicycle, no toys, no Christmas clothes, no jelly and custard, no nothing, no tree because Kolong, Akua di Devon, a real one. Look at her now, Babuzo, Bamakala, where school, one man is calling now, Baham.
By late tripping.
You can't tell them because they can't afford.
You know there is no way, but no wishan.
There's no way. I don't know, drunk. The first day here at Devon, I was selected because I was a clever child because Kolong and I was the youngest. Negitamayaka age of class. Wabona Horimwana or unprivileged. Uwa achiever because Mwana or Fuang everything. The dreams are Haidia Kwaleh. So Osnang next is gonna strive to have them. Kikisi them Naluatina. I had a brother, my younger brother, and Tatahai was my stepfather, he's my half brother. Narata and Nasanrati. I'm a little everything, Runasarati. No problem. I give Muihambi, it's a true story. No problem. Kabona Koromi na Mundana lo, Ogmene Azenzele and Kabini. I have nobody. My father is God. So, Kulungulu, we have a situation here. That's why Nekiutwa legal in I used to pray to God, Namkadi Nyotjon Jangulungulu, Ngalukwala Imoto, Ituma, Mangfiga, a Transmart or a Rose Bank. Ngulungulu has another choice. Melon Pilagan Jenzin, Nyotan Namkaj. God protect me everywhere I go. Maybe that's why I've managed to come out from prison with the strength and become the person that I have. Because I had a reason to do anything that I did. Likontlung nakubaba uthi gog, awuna choice. Mina ngiyaspina mina gog.
They knew, but sibilo rudi.
Ne ke tsale tsona ngithi niyasifuna ora nisifuni.
Beno mpotse mo ya, kinya ka go tsena go yone we. Batswa di go boa. Ba di amogela what you giving them. And doesn't that encourage a criminal to go back again?
No, the abadi amogela. We force them gore ba di amogela. A gona mtswa re batla ngwana ga e gora utswe. I was shouted every day. Mtwana ami yazi masik begile. Sibona u teacher nje uphelele. My mentor is my grandmother. My grandmama told me about acting before I realized. He wished for me gore I must become an actor. I wish unga hlangana na bo Gibson Kent. My grandmama will say go find scouts. Do you know what are scouts? Go find. After school, go do something. Go to church. I was forced to go to church. My grandmama was never a church goer. Mara nang kapa, it's a show, keri ken kemokyan. Otherwise, I keep it Sunday. So now forced to do lo. Kifila kuri kin tote rights about kanki di ese kuku. Ene kia fila kuri ken alitso ona mumading. Mara akibati. I wanted a shortcut in life. But there comes a day when I was in prison. Ka hopola mantswa ga ka ofela. Ka re no, let me make my parents proud now. Akusaba tlo utla mamaka a receive a phone call. Tswantsa e go police station a lo bona na lenna. O tseba tronko ka nna. no, send Katele. I give out my header. I want them to be happy. Give one more membership work in the drug because of Rona, but Rata. One of Ramana Bashiman Rata, especially on Labari Kanga. One member of Labana did the soft spot for Rona. So I wanted to make them happy because I've hated them so much. It's really a changed man. I was watching a video, Kitulekin Ali cassette, AK recording in prison when I was performing. I was watching the cassette with my grandmother. My grandmother in Fanam, yeah, you changed. I believe you won't go back to prison. Prison is a bad place, but it was good for you. I give thanks to that place. Which was my first series.
Yeah. And let's talk about that.
She died after that, my grandmother.
I say when you Izo.
We born.
Oh, who?
After I born, she rested. But she died happy.
Wow.
Rishi Bile Izo Izo. Nikitsukile because Kiaruhana Moli.
Mama, Ungis Chekreke, Mama
Kiba, Kiba Memo.
Ish.
I did not lahella. Kid is things of Velama, you Unkunukunuam.
Yeah.
And Tugani, what was over on a lap. But the reality about Ruhana Nombolo. But I was approved.
How did you get to Izo Izo?
Izo Izo, I prophesized it. I told them what I'm the next Izo Izo star. I was watching Izo Izo 1, go sailing.
You said that?
Yes.
And the people in prison? No, but I believe that. I said a lot of things in my life where I said, I'm going to do this and people never believe.
Yes, you must believe. How
I said that.
Why do we believe that Jesus is the one who is the one? Why do we believe that
I'm
going to do this?
High five to that.
Like, I agree Jesus Christ was born, Lena. Why we believe in other people but we don't believe in ourselves?
Yeah.
Now I believe in myself. Before I can believe on routine or in a Bible, the first belief, it's me. I'm myself God. I'm myself doctor. I'm myself healer. I respect, I know there's Almighty, but I'm the driver of my life. No one will stop me to do that. So I had a belief, but a belief, my belief was practical because I already started the movement.
In prison, yes. When you were still in prison?
I started drama in prison.
Yeah, so you were doing drama in prison.
Yes.
Fast forward, we go out, we are out now, Izo Izo. How did they know you? Because now, it's not Izo.
You attract what you want. Power of the soul.
Yo.
I accept what I want. I never say, hey, nya actor, was on. No. But I knew I'll be seen. They will come to me. You do the work will bring the fruit. I met a guy I was serving a sentence with. He's a politician guy. He's very good in writing proposal and everything. He was bringing funding in prison for soccer. I was a soccer player, but I quit soccer. Then Gargoyana, kito eta drama. Can you help me? Kya wona wena ngaro utisa mahoa motrongong. And now I'm angry because it seems like it's about soccer. Why don't you cater other activities? What about those who are not interested or those who can't kick a ball? Now I'm writing a script. I'm gonna open a drama, I'm gonna open a campus dance, Mapanzula. Can you help me? Then he said, no, my brother is a theater activist, like Bombong Ngema, because I'm performing next week, invite him. I was performing at the female section, Ko P2, Ko Sun City. Then he came, as I was performing, he watched me, he liked me immediately. Then he said, no, I'm having a theater organization, which is Victory Songoba. But now he's the late, Mr. Bongani Linda. He's my first director. Then we worked together. He came to prison, we rehearsed together, a regular tracksuit, but regular cruiser, 18,000, Kabali office, Kabali storeroom. I had a shop in prison.
Wow.
I had funding. I was supposed to fly.
Mpilo ya change.
Bukumele ngifly, ngiboshiwe. Bathi no, umhlolo ngeke kuyenzeke lo. Isiboshwa, se fly. Mara mina, if I was head of prison, I was going to say yes, because neto promote and do hore. This is the real rehabilitation. Now, Tsatsikilo Shapa campus stands for Holland.
Yeah.
I was funded by Royal Netherlands Embassy. True, Mr. Bongani Linda. So when I came out, 1999, on the 25th of October, my UK visit, I was released 9 o'clock. 11 o'clock, I was a director at the junior called Victory Songova Theatre Company. I was working with Meshack Mavuso, Skaleni, Mapondo, Ernest Mabaso, Suffocate, Mtutuzi Mabaso. All those guys, you see them on TV, we're coming from the same company. But Nakiba joined Leka Engel from prison. Then they were doing season 2. They wanted actors.
Yeah.
Then they came to our theater organization because it was the most powerful theater organization in the country. I've never met an organization like that one after that one. We've performed, we are called the dogs of art. So Era Sharpa play. I was performing my play, by the way, that I wrote.
Yeah.
Hayagabi Makenga. I was playing Triple T. But there's a guy who has inspired me to write before I write. It's a book, it's a long story. So I was playing a lead. A Sharpa play in a part. My director didn't want me to go to Izo Izo. He told me straight in the eyes. He didn't want me to excel artistically. He was good, he was very powerful, he's a genius, but he sabotaged me. He was jealous.
It happens.
Yeah.
It happens.
Mm. It was 2 bulls in 1 kraal.
Yeah.
Yeah. 2 sharks in 1 cage, in 1 ocean. So he stopped Bo Engas when they were looking for actors to come and see me. He didn't want them to come and see.
Mm.
Then I pray, Karim Dimu, make a plan, they must see me, otherwise I'm going back to crime.
Nice.
I have only 2 talents. It's either I'm a star or I'm a thug.
Yeah.
One of the 2. So we had a project called Windy Bro Theater, yeah, prison project where youth comes, we educate them about prison with the information that I have. Akhana khurbata, rubato utwa di idea. And then through my prayers, they came at Victory. I've performed, and then everybody was chosen. Horwena, Bakthathile, Noy Bakthathile, Wena, Kohlwa, that was me. Bata bafuna umuntu ophuma ejele. Buyele ejele wena. Hambe ufundise amabhanti to actor. Into amagama bengitshelwa wona mina. Sengiphumile manje ngaphandle. And I thought I met a messiah, a hero, like Jesus Christ. Gandhi, I met a thug who is disguised in the world of art. But he made me, he sharpened my career. I was not perfect. I was an amateur, though I had a passion, I was good, but he shaped my career. That's how he groomed me. He groomed me the hard way. Nabayabo Grahamstown, Banshi and Naksai, Kiba Shevelle, but I knew all the productions that were performing in the company. Na next at Samai, who were overseas, Aket Samai, Kiba Shevelle. Then Kakuita, I've worked for 8 months, Kesa Holi. My work, I went to prison to teach the prisoners. Negiako Loko, Comedian P, Kutiede Leg. I had an access to go there under his leadership. It was a project. When I was supposed to be paid, I will never be paid, others will be paid.
8 months?
Yes. Kakuita Kabulayaka organization. Hakibulayaka, he stole my actors. Everything I did, he will come and steal.
So yeah. you basically used to work 20 times harder,
yeah,
than what you would actually do?
Mina nyachala, magmela, bayaza batata mafruits.
Usanzo tome first.
And then I have to keep going. That's why I'm saying to the people who want to be like me, believe in who you are. But if you are a person like me, you are a threat, you must know that. I'm not a favorite, I know.
That's exactly.
They like you until you become a competition.
Mm.
They won't like you. Now, get upstage. I want a sense of ownership, intellectual property. I want to own who I am, but we are deprived that. We have to do things, people must benefit. Runa, we must die poor, Runa. I must die, people must benefit through my music, people must benefit through my craft, Runa, we must die poor. But I live with that. I keep going. Loko kuncane ngokutholayo kulungile. Yabo. So kula ngiphuma khona ke mina. Kuze ningibone la ngikhona. Bebangafuni ukuthi iyenzeke lento. Mara ngafosta, ngazenzela ngoba angithi ngisayinile.
Yeah.
Kuda ngisabuyele muva. You come, you steal my actors, it's fine. I'll groom the other ones. I groom people. I have a school of art. My intention of doing that school is to create a home for the kids engibona ngathi bazofana nami elifeni, to give them the privileges that mina didn't receive, to protect them from exploitation, from other dangerous elements.
So ho tse dingwe o setse o boletse gore o na le sekolo.
Ke na le sekolo.
Yanong a re bolele le kae?
Album.
Yeah.
It's the second album. I've released the album 2006.
Yeah.
It went very well, but we didn't get the money. The middleman, Utsabile Lechele, that skip a country, I go London, among a sharper fraud within the company, so that we don't get the money.
So this one is the latest one.
GP Ma Orange, Last Man Standing, King Fruitman Namune. It's a 15 track album.
Yeah.
Originally it was 25, because the CD can't carry all the tracks, we have to cut.
Yeah.
It's a very powerful album, this one. And it's a 7-work album. I've been doing this for 7 years. Kinze ki prepare, tse ding di pina ki di scratcha, ki di kala mo fati, leang sai phone, one. Finally, I met Isaac Mangena. That's why there's a logo, Ice and Orange. Kenali Isaac. Isaac is a guy maybe who spotted me with an eye of an eagle. Maybe we share the same sentiments. We don't know. I see push on for two Sasanganisa. Yes, I figure that if you get called. Iole.
Yeah. Venom, Rolatelang. Rana 1 minute fella. Rolatelang. Rolatelang, Kawena.
Kana. I give out to Bua because Batozama, my lawyer, have a jambemun. But don't tell your dreams, show them.
Oh yeah, don't
but tell but there's yours. Many to come. But I'm scared to talk because I know I talk too much. That's my weak point. Other people are dangerous. When you talk, they listen attentively. And then they take what you're saying. They're going to do it and spoil the movement. So I'm not gonna say what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
We are still alive. People will see what I'm going to do.
I always say, mm-hmm. Protect your seed.
Yeah, no, secondly, careful. Laksa guafela, kiatsava, haki buadi gadi etan, batuba minya, ba champa milo, ba eta misolo.
Reba o ke putisha gore na ka nnete motho wa tswang go kholegong a ka gona go fetoga mamotla o kwele ka ditsebetsa ga o tshepedi ka nnete wa gonega e ka ba bophelo bo boswa nnete fa tsha gore lwena o fetola bophelo ba gago se o seleng ka gare ga pelwe ga go se go se go fishagalelang ka nnete o ka gona go se fithelela a re kopana gape le tjatjini la go sasa ke nna le Thabo le Joy la ga mathato talk to me ke ile go reng re tsolela ga byale motho ga boga laile. Thank you.